And a good day to you. Don Keating here with your weather report for Tuesday, Wednesday time frame. Our 7 a.m. surface map looks like this. High pressure along the eastern seaboard promises to move the stationary front northward as a warm front through the day Tuesday, ushering in much warmer and somewhat more humid conditions. It will move through Ohio and bump our temperatures up near 90 degrees on Wednesday. But a cold front will make its way through here toward the end of the week, the work week, increase our chances of shower and thunderstorm activity and drop us back down to normal, if not slightly below normal, temperatures toward the end of the work week. Your traveler's forecast will be followed by your local state map. You can see temperatures in Ohio at 7 a.m. range from the mid-40s in the eastern part of the state to the mid-60s in the western part of the state, so quite a temperature range across the Buckeye State this morning, Tuesday morning. Your traveler's forecast on the day Wednesday looks like this. Pretty decent conditions expected wall-to-wall. It will be mostly sunny. It will be breezy with that southwesterly breeze pulling in that much warmer air. And it will be hot. The southeast corner of Ohio, as you can see, upper 80s to low 90s for daytime highs. And so, our first real taste of summer-type weather is just around the corner, folks. With that in mind, let's take a look at the official National Weather Service 5-day forecast. There you have it. We're going to have another decent day on Wednesday, as you can see. And then Thursday, there's a chance of shower and thunderstorm activity because of the increasing heat and humidity. Friday and Saturday, the cold front makes its way through. And Sunday, some residual showers and storms in the area as cooler air moves in, but not too terribly bad. After all, it is approaching the latter part of May. Have yourselves a great day.